of a mile.
Take the exit on the left to I-676 West, then take the ramp ahead.